Welcome to linuxup.com. I'm going to explain about how to install ocPortal in Ubuntu 16.04. ocPortal is a free and open source content management system which is written in PHP. It uses the MySQL database to store the data. ocPortal can be thoroughly customized. For installing the ocPortal, you need to have the LAMPstack installed in your system. After installing the LAMPstack, you can continue your ocPortal installation. Now we can see the installation of ocPortal in Ubuntu 16.04. First, login into the MySQL server. Now we can configure the database for the ocPortal. First, create the database. Give enter. Now create the database user with the database user password. Now give enter. Now grant privileges for the ocPortal database. Now give enter. Now flush the privileges. And exit. Next, we can download the ocPortal package from the following link. Open the web browser. Now paste the link. Now here you can see the download package option. Now click go and click download. Now click save file to start the download. Now the file is getting downloaded. Now the download is completed. Open the terminal. Now create the ocPortal directory. Now give enter. Now extract the package. Now extract the package to ocPortal directory. Now give enter. Now the files are extracted to ocPortal. Now move the ocPortal directory to www.html. Next, we can change the ownership for the ocPortal directory. Now give enter. Now the ownership is changed. Next, we can configure the Apache virtual host for the ocPortal. Now create the ocPortal.conf file in site available directory. Now give enter. Next, you need to create the soft link for the ocPortal.conf file in site enable directory. Give enter. Now open the ocPortal.conf file. And here you need to add the following virtual host configuration to the file. Here you need to change the server name. Now save the file and exit. Now restart the Apache web server. Now give enter. Now the Apache web server is restarted. Now go back to the browser and open the new tab and enter your IP address /ocPortal. Now give enter. Now we need to click the run the installer. Now select your language and click proceed. Now agree the license agreement. And now we can choose the forum software that you need. And if you need the advanced option, you can give yes and select the MySQL. And now click continue. Here you need to enter your general settings, the master password, and then the administrative account password, and now the database information, that is ocPortal. The database username is ocPortal user, and the password for the database user. Now click install ocPortal. Now click OK. You can see the install log here. Now click proceed. Now again click proceed, and you saw the installation log. Now the installation is completed. Now we need to configure the ocPortal first. Before that, you need to remove the install.php file from the ocPortal directory. Now list the files. Now remove the install.php. Now give enter. Now click configure my ocPortal first. And now enter your username and admin password. Now click login. Use the setup wizard. Now click proceed. In this setup wizard, you can skip this step or you can continue configuring it. I'm going to skip it. Now the setup wizard is completed. Now click go to the main site. And here you can see the default site in ocPortal. You can add your images in the gallery and you can edit your front page. In this video, we saw how to install ocPortal in Ubuntu 16.04. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe to our channel Linux Help. For further tutorials, visit www.linuxhelp.com. For any queries, mail to support@linuxhelp.com.